Hi guys, and basically, he's off already. No, I've obviously seen Doctor Who and I am thrilled by the new Doctor. I've got a special guest, and here he is.
Wagwan. he paid me to say that. I'm Winston.
He's Winston. He's basically just got up to the end of time, and you've never seen it, have you?
I'm not even sure what happened in last one, to be honest. It's about Mars and like
water attacking everyone. But yeah, he's never seen the end of time, and I said to him, if you've got the heart, you're gonna cry tonight. So yeah, that's my promise to you.
Cold.
Yeah, I know. Just a cheap dish, but yeah. Here we go, and I hope you enjoy this episode, guys, because we're getting pissed tonight.
Yeah.
It's a shame.
I would cheers you, but. Cheers. Enjoy.
They forgot their nightmares of fire and war and insanity. They forgot. Except for one.
Do you remember Wilf, Donna's grandfather? Yeah, yeah.
I was just trying to remember his name.
Yeah. I love Wilf so much. Yeah. I love him.
He's such a G.
A G.
G. G for gnome right now. You say we're going for a sniff?
Sniffer. Cheeky Christmas drinks.
Off his oyster card.
Has it just dawned?
The drumming.
What the fuck? Yeah.
That this seems like a fair fight.
He can jump fucking miles and he's only got a sonic screwdriver to fend for himself.
One can jump really high, the other can open doors. But not wooden doors.
No, it's stuck there.
I keep seeing things, Doctor. This face at night.
Who are you?
I'm Wilfred Mott.
No, but people have waited hundreds of years to find me, and then you manage it in a couple of hours.
Well, I'm just lucky, I suppose.
Oh, we keep on meeting Wilf over and over again, like something's still connecting us.
Well, what's so important about me?
Exactly. Why are you? I'm going to die.
Well, so am I, one day.
Don't you dare.
All right, I'll try not to.
But I was told. He will knock four times. That was a prophecy. Knock four times and then...
Yeah, but I thought, when I saw you before, you said that your people could change, like, your whole body.
I can still die. If I'm killed before regeneration, then I'm dead. Even then, even if I change, it feels like dying. Everything I am dies. Some new man goes sauntering away. And I'm dead. What?
Sorry, but I had to. Look, can't you make her better?
Stop it.
No, but you're so clever. Can't you bring her memory back? Let me just go to her now. Go on, just run across the street. Go up and say hello.
If she ever remembers me, her mind will burn and she will die. She's not changed.
No. Oh, there he is.
One day, I'll teach you that level of sass.
They're engaged. Getting married in the spring.
Another wedding?
Yeah.
Another one. It's not going to be called Noble Temple. It sounds like a tourist spot.
No, it's Temple Noble.
Right. And she happy? Is he nice?
Yeah, he's sweet enough. He's a bit of a dreamer. And you, he's on minimum wage. She's earning tuppence, so all they can afford is a tiny little flat. And then sometimes I see this look on her face, like she's so sad. And she can't remember why.
He's gone again.
She's making do.
Aren't we all?
Yeah, how about you? What have you got now?
Emma.
Doctor's bones.
Trembling alone. I thought it would be better right now. But I did some things, it went wrong. I mean.
Oh my word.
Merry Christmas.
Yeah, and you. I just seemed. Yeah. You need her, Doctor. I mean, look, wouldn't she make you laugh again, good old Donna?
Still be saved so long as you tell him nothing.
No pressure.
Just for the people watching as well, I've only seen this episode, well, next two, about 4 or 5 times, and every time I watch this I get emotional. So if you're gonna cry, if you're gonna cry, I'm gonna cry as well. I'm just pointing that out there because it's so hard to watch this.
If you tell Wilfred, I'm fucking flipping this table right now.
You could have left me, but you're not leaving me with her.
Dad! Listen to me,
I'm a minute! Get out of there! Is that his first time in the
bar? Yeah. You're about to see it.
Loco.
Possibly. Yes.
Naismith. I can track him now.
Oh, right. Yes. Big on the inside.
Do you like it? I thought it'd be clean.
Clean. I can take him back up right now.
No,
Whatever you do, just don't
let him hear that device! Oh, like that was ever gonna happen.
Oh, fuck.
Homeless, was I? Destitute and dying. Well, look at me now! Deactivate all of you! Turn the whole thing up!
He just had to have some fun with his gun.
Donna, where are you?
It's Mum and Sean. Something's wrong with him.
It's his face.
Wait a minute, I mean, what about you? Can't you say anything?
I can see them. They're fucking up.
Not now, Winston.
Not now, me.
Every time you call me.
Every time you film me one of these videos.
Not now, Winston.
It's everyone.
Which one's which?
And the master wins the goal!
Again!
General election.
I vote the master! Again!
And so it came to pass. On Christmas Day, that the human race did cease to exist. But even then, the Master had no concept of his greater role in events, for this was far more than humanity's end. This day was the day upon which the whole of creation would change forever. This was the day the Time Lords returned.
Yeah, guys, I'm going to edit this really, really, really fucking quickly. We're going to do a reaction. We'll tell everyone what we think after the next one. But yeah, enjoy this. The next part will be very soon.